just right here. Cut him.
Oh, there's a flock behind him. We should have waited for them.
Kennel.
My word, did I not hit in front of those?
Oh, I did not. Did I even fire my gun?
Yeah, you did.
Come on, die, thing. I hit you hard. Hey, yours is still up.
Yeah, it's got a broken wing, so it can't die.
You dead. Hey, two more coming. Watch it up.
Okay, two more?
Two. Come, Tori. Come on, bring it here.
Get ready for him. Kill him.
Feathered her.
Did you?
Yeah, there's feathers flying that way. They're coming. 100%.
That was nice.
And I think I got it on camera, I'm not sure.
I think I did too.
Go on! Well, not sure if this is gonna actually make a video or not. But I'll shoot an outro anyway, just in case. But we got like 10 minutes left, and we've hunted through the cycle on the tides. The tide's starting to go back out, but there's just not very many birds in here today. And we saw a few, we had a few opportunities, but they didn't want to work in, right? By the time we adjusted our decoys, they weren't flying anymore. So we, the way of it. Got a pretty supporting north wind to paddle back into. I think we're gonna be able to sail, so that ought to be fun. But anyway, then I've got one bird, Drake's got two, and I sailed one teal, but because of the weather conditions, couldn't go get it. So but really haven't had a lot of other opportunities. So it is what it is. That's hunting. That's why I don't call it grocery shopping. So better luck next time. Hope you enjoyed the hunt.